I don't drink alcohol that often, but what I really enjoy is having a drink in a specific place. To try to get a flavor for the area. When I'm in San Francisco, I always like to have an Anchor Steam. Anchor Steam. When I'm in Maryland, I have a Bloody Mary. Whenever I visit Pittsburgh, it's an Iron City. So I don't drink that often, but when I do, it's always a drink in a specific place. A specific place.